up every night, every day. I know that it's you I need to take the blues away. It must be love, love, love. It must be love, love, love. Nothing more, nothing less. Love is the best. How can it be that we can say so much without words? Bless you and bless me. Bless the bees and the birds.
Scantily clad mummy. Now, the reason why I was scantily clad is because you know, bandages are really expensive. It's a beard. so he had about a meter's worth of bandage and just wrapped his arm, and that was it. And then we turn up. I can't remember where we met everyone, but it was like at someone's house or something.
Weatherspoons. It's always Weatherspoons.
It was the house bit.
Yeah, we turned up at whoever's house it was and quickly realised that we have not put enough effort in. Our mate Robin had come down from London and he dressed as the Joker. He had like a velvet suit and the hair and the makeup and everything.
That's his normal Friday.
I think Nicky went with like a doll in a box. It was absolutely brilliant. And we just stood there.
I gave
him
half the costume for Pete Doherty.
Oh, you did, actually. So I didn't even spend any money on it. It was wonderful. It was the aim. So here's Pete Doherty and half-finished mummy and a rubbish zombie. And then everyone else is dressed up to the nines. So we're like, oh, sorry. We'll just go out. So we went out. And then we met another couple of people out at the student union. And I remember thinking to myself, right, we're obviously way underdressed. There's brilliant, you know, costumes here, there, and everywhere. And then all of a sudden, this impeccably dressed pirate turns up. And I was just like, oh, there's a pirate. That's and then what happened is I kind of lost my brother for the rest of the evening. They sat together all night. They laughed all night. And they were chatting all night. And I remember being stuck at a bar, literally stuck to the floor of a bar because we were in the student union. And I've gone like that and turned around and had a look at them. And I've looked at this pirate and I've gone, she's bloody laughing way too hard. He's laughing bloody Christ. That pirate's name was Laura, obviously.
Real devil.
So lots of words that you might use to describe Tom, that you ask anyone about Tom and they would say he's caring, he's kind, he's loving, he's compassionate, he's fun. You know, but when everyone ever asks me to
drug dealer
describe my brother, all I have to say is he's quite frankly the greatest man I've ever met. Sometimes I do just go with the easy one. He's 6'6" and looks like a Viking, you know what I mean? That's a fair descriptor as well.
Amish. I'm an Amish person, I'd say.
Big dick pushing, big dick pushing. No, but I think the biggest compliment I could pay you, Tom, is you've protected me my entire life. And that's quite often where old Tom takes. He protects people, he puts people's happiness before his. And he makes him who he is. He protected me as a child. He let me have cuddles with my mum and dad. Even because he knew I needed them. Well, he thought I needed them more. Which, quite obviously, I did. He always let me bat first when we played cricket on the beach. He always let me have the last chip or chocolate bar or go on the computer that we were allowed to have. And he always let me pick my Monopoly piece first. Well, obviously after Amy got the top. And all the purples on the ball. Purples, not blue.
Blue.
Yeah, Amy would storm off every time she didn't get the purples or blue. Purples.
What have you married?
But I just want to say one more thing before we can all get a bit drunk and dance to the awesome playlist that you two have put together. Getting married was the best decision of my life, and I know it's going to be the best decision of yours. Along with, you know, buying a house with Laura, getting a dog with Laura, and chatting up pirates. Don't do that last one anymore, though. I love you too, and I wish you a lifetime of laughing too hard at each other's jokes. Yeah.
We just want to say a massive thank you to everyone for coming. It means so much to us that everyone's here. And me and my wife.
Hey!
I like
very much.
Thank you.